the board.
Hey YouTube, what's going on? Today's video is going to be epic because we're out here in Tapanui, but half an hour from Gore, blue mountains in the background. We're here at Tapanui School. I'm lucky enough to be invited out here to do a riding show. So a self and hired trailer with the Wensley Cycles DD airbag setup. You guys know the drill, you know how it works. If you've been watching for a while, you've probably seen a lot of these videos. And super excited to be out here in Tapanui because just last weekend I was actually up on, well, not on top of that hill. There's a mountain back there I was on top of. I'll chuck a photo in. So that was quite cool to be out here. I was able to scalp out the field a bit. We've got an awesome setup here. Got a bit of a hill to ride down here. Flat grass, sun is just shining bright. There's no wind. So what we're going to do, get into time for setting up, and then I'm going to actually take a school photos for these guys. It's going to be really cool. And then we're just going to get into riding, get into the show and have a great time. So let's get into this time lapse now. Do you want to see some jumps?
Yeah!
Here we go, guys, into the show. Oh, sorry, I stood on you. I'm sorry. Are you guys ready to be jumped?
Yeah!
Yeah, can you? Alrighty. Awesome work, team.
Oh my God, I
do.
Oh,
we're
really going to be on a YouTube video.
I've been filming one.
What's your YouTube name?
I'll watch YouTube videos.
right. Yeah, Renee. Yeah. Okay guys, great show done and dusted. Really stoked with how I rode. Really chuffed on the 3 T-Vong Flip 1 Foot X's. They're feeling good. It is now time to talk to the kids. Awesome team, what a great show and a great day at Tapanui school. Like, I'm just so stoked with how I rode today. Obviously I didn't do a double flip like a cork 7 or anything, but flip 1 foot X ups, 3 T-balls, just even like just doing the no-handers and stuff well, like felt really, really good. Because this is the first ride I've had in about 3 weeks. I had COVID and I got quite sick and I was really tired, so I was a bit nervous about today's show, but stoked it went well. The day's not even over yet because all the kids want autographs, so I'm gonna go do one of my favorite things in the world, which is just the crazy thing I get to do and sign autographs. So we'll get into time lapse of that, pack the bag up, then it'll be home time. Sweet team, that is going to be a wrap for the Tapanui School Riding Show. I had so much fun riding for them, doing autographs and hanging out, and actually doing a bit of riding for Blue Mountain College as well. And it's actually a wrap for the 2022/2023 sort of summer riding season, because autumn is really in full effect now and summer is over, unfortunately, but means lots of great resting time over winter and doing some different kinds of riding. But it has been an amazing show season, you know. I just want to say a huge thank you to Self and Hire, to Phil and Laura Shepherd. You guys are absolute legends, providing me with this trailer and this generator, keeping the dream alive, allowing me to do this and get these kids stoked and riding. Cannot thank you guys enough. Also to Wensley Cycles for the continued support, like providing me with the most amazing dirt jump bike ever and an enduro bike as well. Really allowing me to do these shows, keeping my bike in top shape, giving me such a cool kit to ride. And like, I just really appreciate you guys. And make sure you check out both those businesses if you're in the South and Eric's. They are amazing people. And I want to say a massive thank you to Jane and Renee for organizing me at Tapanui School as well. Really enjoyed riding for you guys. I do potentially have a couple of shows over winter, but they'll be quite sporadic and spread out. We won't be back into shows really till next summer. So it's been a great season. If you're someone who's had me for a show this year and you booked me, thank you so much. But in any case, it's going to be end of the video, guys. Still going to be doing videos over winter, so look out for those. Be sure to give the video a like. If you're from Tapanui School and you're in the video, leave a comment. Love to hear from you. Share the video with anyone who might enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new. Cheers for watching, team. Welcome aboard.